is the 19-year-old from Thomasville, North Carolina. Three-time national go-karting champion.
At just 20 years old, Vickers has become the youngest NASCAR Busch Series champion ever.
The future of NASCAR right there in that picture.
The Red Bull team goes to victory lane for the first time in their history.
Ron Vickers just raced his way right into the chase.
The closest I've come to dying personally was just walking down the street.
Brian is not here. We want to wish him a speedy recovery. He is being treated for blood clotting and thus is not cleared to drive.
It's been a long couple of years for me. Just a lot of uncertainty, not knowing what's happening, not knowing what's next.
Michael Walter Bracey gives him the opportunity.
Brian Vickers returns to the series to drive six races for Michael Walter Bracey.
Brian Vickers hadn't won in 75 races.
Hey, bye, buddy.
Welcome back to victory lane. Vickers wins it at New Hampshire.
That's what I'm talking about. Great job. Thanks for not giving up on me. Welcome back, baby.
And we're really excited to have a new driver, Mr. Brian Vickers. Brian, welcome aboard the Aries.
Once I made that decision that I'm not going to give up, that I'm going to come back, I'm going to fight this, and I'm going to get back in a race car, I decided to come back to win a championship. I'm excited about it, and just can't wait to get it started.
That is awesome!